Welcome to A Witch's Tale.
You guys know that this is the final area where I have to free the princess. It's also one of the frustrating areas. This mazes are big, it's frustrating, lots of locked doors. And he's not helping, stupid clock guard. And from what I understand, there's also some puzzle segments. There's one particular puzzle segment I'm a little worried. I'll try a little bit. Not necessarily do it, but it makes things a lot easier. Well, we'll get when we reach that point. This puzzle. I've never seen these puzzles before. Again, this is one of the puzzles that's not necessarily doable. It just opens up a shortcut. I'll try a little bit. Then just freak out some more. Screw it. There's actually two puzzles like that. Again, it's not absolutely necessary to do it, but if you got time to kill, go for it. But I certainly don't. By the time I solved the puzzle, I probably would have finished this maze to begin with. So more about this little maze there. There's a couple of bosses, of course, to get in another world. And this is the switch I had to go to. I believe this statue turns the power in this area. So, did I see the block gate there? If I would have done the puzzle, those block baits on the left and right hand side will be gone. Oh, I thought that was the one that actually turns the power. It's up ahead, because I think there's a robot up here. Yep, there he is. Thank you. something to it. As you probably know, Sarah, that painting is from The Wizard of Oz. Duh. And Dorothy being the princess, so duh. Well, you probably noticed that the lion, or at least the shape of the lion, is not there. What happened to the lion? Kind of makes you wonder, doesn't it? That should do it. So what's going to happen is once I finish this battle here, I'm actually going to end the video and continue on in this machine type land of nobody cares. So greatness 94. See you next time, guys. Take care.